Good morning, everyone. There's my coffee. It's the crack of dawn. And I'm going down to sit with my wife at the shore here and enjoy a coffee and the sunrise for our second last day here. It's Saturday, and we leave tomorrow, so might do some portaging today into Welcome Lake or just to the Two Falls. We don't know yet. And I don't even know where my wife went down. Just there we go. A beautiful morning here. And here's what we get to wake up to. Short walk from the tent. Good morning.
Good morning.
And here's the morning on pen. Okay, that's all you get to see because I want my coffee. Kind of on a point here, as you can see from the campsite in the back here. So this, I wanted you guys to see the scene that, or the scenery we see in the morning from this side. Very foggy today.
Can you see the fog rolling?
Popped up or went under?
Just went under. Look at the peaks over there getting red.
And unfortunately, we didn't have a camera around or on at the time, but so far, the two of us have heard the wolf pack howling, attacking, going nuts three times so far. So this campsite here on Penn Lake, there's the thing. I don't know if you can see that far away with the camera, but it's going across the water there. But like we were saying, yeah, it's a great campsite, mainly because we heard wolves three times.
Woke us up this morning.
Can't beat that. Love Algonquin.
Oh, I see a canoe. Are they pulling it? I thought we saw a moose. We didn't.
Thank you.
spot in the canoe. Oh, look at the trees. That's pretty. Is that the trees you're talking about, the bright red ones?
So we're here, we're going to check out the first set of waterfalls before we move on to the second one. We'll take you with we can hear the waterfalls from here, so we'll take you with us on our walk over there, and we don't know if we're going to the second set or not.
Right? Sounds good.
A sweetie, she says. This is a path or a game trail?
Where's the canoe?
Yeah, there's a better place down there, Chris. So look, we took her path. Because it was less weedy.
Shut up. Someone just came through here. It's so wet. It's so cold.
Okay, I guess we gotta walk across that tree.
Good thing we didn't bring the canoe.
I'm gonna see if I can get a better picture over here. Can't really see it. Well, we're going to see if we can't head up to the portage trail. Get around the top here, and maybe there's a way to come in at the top where we can get more. If not, we'll see the levelness of the portage trail and see if we want to head on. We'll be back. So we did make it up.
Alive.
Straight down there somewhere. So we're going to try and find another way into the top of the falls. We'll join you there if we do. Okay, it's wet on the way down, so.
You want to proceed up here? Good. There's Tom taking pictures. We are... Where are we?
At Gallipo? The first portage into Welcome Lake.
First portage.
But they say you have a short trip on a creek. But me standing on the rock over here can see that the creek gets very, very muddy right away. And I don't
think
it's
worth it,
the two of us to go see a waterfall on our last day, and the day that's supposed to be the easiest. So I think we might go check the one out between Penn and Clydeskip, because we didn't have time the other day.
Good.